Hey guys, and welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. I'm a game developer. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an Android game. Well, actually, I'm going to show you how to create an APK file, which is the format you need for Android games. For this example, we're going to use Construct 3. Yeah, I have other videos about that, the same subject, in other game engines. For this example, we can use one of the templates to make things faster. Okay, let's just open a Flappy Bird template. Now this is already done. All you have to do is change the graphics, pop some ads, and make some money on the Google Play Store by displaying ads. Now sometimes people say that you are cheating and you should be more original, and but you have to set up your priorities. You want to be original, or you want to make money. So if your goal is to create a unique game, you should definitely start from scratch and build the event sheet all by yourself, which is not hard actually. This is only like 20 events. Or if your goal is to monetize, you can go this way. Either way, I think you can do both, but this way is faster. You can just pick a template and monetize it. Now one thing I would do is I would probably change the graphics, but for the sake of this example, I'm just going to use whatever we are given here. To export this to Android, all you have to do is go to the menu, and we're going to go to Project, Export, and let's see, we have Export to Sierra Arcade, HTML5, Android, iOS, or Windows. You can even save this as a Windows game or Xbox One. It's the same thing. Actually, there is a converter that converts HTML5 games into Nintendo Switch games. So let's select Android. Now when you do that, this is going to come up. You actually have to give your application an ID, okay? So which we didn't do, so let's do that now. So let's click on our project properties, and let's give this a name. Let's call this something else. I'm gonna call this Super Flapper. Super Flapper Bird. Okay. Alright. And this is version 1 app name. So it's gonna be com.sparksoft. And the name of the app, which will be Super Flapper Bird. Okay, author, Sparkman, well, I don't really know who the author is, it's Sierra, I guess, and the email, okay, you don't actually have to punch this, sparkman@gmail.com. Website, I guess I can include my YouTube channel. I think we're done. Let's just export this again. Android. Okay, properties, okay, description, project. Okay, so I guess that's a bug in the desktop version. That's okay, we can go to the online version. So let me just close this. Export. App ID, okay, we don't have an app ID. Where is the app ID? Make sure your project has an app ID, okay? I think we were just missing the description. This is a Flapper Bird game. See if it works now. Okay, it works. Okay, it's not a bug. I'm an idiot. Okay, I forgot to punch in the description. All right, so the desktop version should be fine. Okay, let me just export this. Sometimes you think you find bugs and it's just you. Well, not you, but me. Okay, so let's see, select the version, which is the minimum version we want. Yeah, by the way, I had never done this before, so yeah, that's great. I'm making a tutorial on something that I have never used before. So let's select the minimum version. Okay, make it lollipop. And Android build. All right, let's see. We want this to be assigned release APK, all right? Okay, so we need a key. Okay, so can we create a key here? Yes, we can. Look at that stuff. First and last name. Super Sparkman. There you go. Organization. Sparksoft. My game organization. Amazing Sparkman. Alias. Super Flapper Bird. Okay. We want this to be valid for 10 years. Can we go more than 10 years? I think 10 is the maximum. Let's try 15 years. Key store, let's make this super simple. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Confirm your ultra secret password. There you go. Create. Okay, so where is my key? Oh, there's my key. Download key. That is the key. Okay, so let's select the key. There is. Name of the key. It was key name is Super Flapper Bird. Password. Is our password. There we go. Next. Waiting for this. And there we go. That is our project. So let's download this. So there is our signed APK ready for the Google Play Store. Look at the size of this. This is so small. Whoa. Okay, guys, in the next video, we are going to upload this to the Google Play Store, which is a lot easier than doing this. All right, guys, now it's your turn. Smack the like button and leave a comment. All right, guys, if developing games is your thing, make sure you subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye now.